What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! Who the fuck are these guys?
You asshole!
Stay the fuck back! Joel? Put your arm around me. I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel? Riley?
Ow. I landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days. Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
This time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What? What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad. And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Fuck! Oh, here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side. Jesus. Something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him. I'll be back in a flash. Promise. All right, now where the fuck do I go?
Weston's Pharmacy. Oh, that sounds promising. The pills and leave the bottle? God. Anything? Anything? Nothing. Of course, everything's picked clean. First aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside? The pharmacist. Maybe he's got a key. Right, 3 left, 31 right. That worked. Shit, spores. If you're gonna jump out at me, go ahead and fucking do it. Come to life. Nothing. Where is it? Ah, key. Okay. Oh, fuck! God damn it! All right. Key. Pharmacy. Let's do it.
No. Oh. A military helicopter. That's gotta have something. Hang in there, Joel. No sutures. Well, at least I can use this. Here we go. Hurry! Up here!
Oh, man. That was close, huh? You went fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on. Up we go.
So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
Come on. We're making good time. Who do you hang out with these days?
I don't know. No one really.
What about Tino and the rest of the guys? How are they doing?
Riley, those are your friends.
But you talk to them.
Yeah, I guess. Have you found the light yet?
Oh, har har.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier.
Attention. We are pleased to report the zone has been reinforced as infection for 30 days.
30 days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
You've run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, they actually made me kill this. You know what? Let's talk about
Oh, shit! Hi!
a bit jumpy lately. Careful, it's wet.
Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked my mom. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble. Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
You'll just have to wait and see. I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us. Ellie, help me lift this.
It always feels like we're gonna get crushed.
It's fine. I'll go first. You know what? How about we find another way?
Yeah. Sounds good. Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
Well? You see anything? Riley?
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley.
Perfect. Check it out. Put it on.
So stupid.
Yeah, bad ass. Now roar. Roar. Ellie, really? Fucking roar! Roar! There she is! Now let's see what else this place has. Man, look at all this stuff. Cauldron of Shadows, True Horror Tales, Fearful Fables. Neat.
On me! Ha 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 ha! The ruby slippers! die, Toto, what will we do?
Oh, man. Ask Skellaseer a question and shake for your fortune, okay? Are we gonna die today? Nothing. What a jip.
You gotta turn it over, genius.
Oh. Seems dreadfully unlikely. Ah! Whew! What a relief. Will I drive a car again? I feel it in my bones. All right. Are we ever leaving this stupid quarantine zone? The answer is in limbo. So there's a chance. Will we ever get our water guns back? The spirit nods yes. Ah, you hear that? Says we're getting our water guns back.
Let them go, Ellie. Let them go.
Will Riley ever stop sucking at poker?
I can hear you, you know.
The signs aren't clear. Up! There's still hope for you.
Nope. I've given up on that. You can have poker.
Am I ever gonna get to play a video game? Your chances are dismal. Fuck you, Skull.
Let me see this.
Will Ellie ever be as funny as me?
Oh, please. I'm like 10 times funnier than you.
He said, not in this existence.
Hey.
It wasn't me. Skellaseer said it.
Well, Skellaseer can suck my dick.
Nice, Ellie.
Thanks. You're welcome.
See those cars down there?
Yeah.
Red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car, wins.
Are you kidding me? I'm like the brick master.
Right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm.
What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool, you're on. Yeah!
Shit.
Crash! All right!
Two down! Come on.
And that's how you do it.
Tougher windows.
Yeah, whatever, loser. All right, question time.
I'm scared.
Okay. Why did you leave without telling me?
I was in a weird space. Look, I didn't tell anyone.
But I wasn't just anyone, was I?
No, it's just... You gotta see this thing, and we're almost there. Come on.
You didn't answer my question. What are we doing here? The place is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me. So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.